Once you've acquired your screening campaign, data evaluation is an important part of the method development process. Therefore, we have developed a tool to simplify your data evaluation. For example, this data set contains over 150 injections, which is a result of an advanced screening campaign. It would be very time-consuming to manually scout for the most suitable method. The Easy Method Filter is an easy-to-use tool which saves you a huge amount of time by only displaying you the data which fits to your criteria. The Easy Method Filter is located as an interactive report in the offline part of OpenLab ChemStation under the Review tab. In the first step, you have to select all your data by pressing Ctrl A, for example. With a double click on the Method Scouting Wizard Easy Method Filter on the left side, you open the report. In the upper part of the report, you can find the Easy Method Filter. Here you can type in the number of peaks, the minimum resolution, and the peak symmetry, which you want to have in your final method. After refreshing the report, you only get the results that fits to the selected criteria. On page 2 of the report, you can find a bubble plot. This bubble plot, for example, helps you to find the most suitable method. The right bubble plot shows you the retention time against the resolution. On page 3 of the report, finally, you get all your chromatograms with the corresponding method details.